We all know why we love the Barossa, for the wine, the views, and the beautiful people. That's why we're taking you here to our first stop, the Hart of the Barossa. Located in Winvale, the Hart of the Barossa offers an authentic farm gate experience.
This is why we love what we do so much. We find these places and we walk in and we get butterflies and we can't wait to share them with you.
We walked up the pathway, we take photos and videos and we're sending them back to our friends and family and can't wait to come back.
We get comfortable very quickly. I've got my coffee, she's got her wine.
We're in the heart of the Barossa right now, literally at the heart of the Barossa.
Let's go and explore.
Heart of the Barossa is a family-owned artesian winery created by Michael and Alyssa Hart and their family since 2009. The 17 acres of vines that are used to create their delicious wines were planted back in 1902 by some of South Australia's first settlers that acquired the untamed land of the Barossa. Michael and Alyssa continue the legacy and produce quality wine in the region.
Here at the heart of the Barossa, our main varieties of wine that we produce are Shiraz, which is obviously the Barossa hero variety, and we also have a patch of 1965 planted Cabernet Sauvignon. So on the estate itself, we've got Shiraz and Cabernet Sauvignon. Then we do make another couple of wines from other certified organic vineyards close by.
With a focus on organic farming, Heart of the Barossa has become the oldest certified organic producer in the region.
We were first certified in 1993. Prior to that, the vineyard, which was planted in 1902, has never had chemicals on it because really chemical growing sort of came about in the 50s and 60s. And by that stage, the Semler family that used to own the property weren't using chemicals and insisted that they didn't want to use chemicals on their property.
There's something extra special about this place that we haven't shown you yet. On the second Friday of every month, they wow you.
With a five-course degustation lunch cooked by very famous Barossa chef, Stuart Oldfield, here.
And the best thing is, you never know what you're going to get.
Can we eat now?
Yes!
The tasting shed has a warm and intimate feel and oozes all the things we love about the Barossa.
Can we just appreciate the setup here in front of us today? It's amazing.
It's so amazing. We just don't know what we're going to get.
Hi, guys. There you go. Welcome to Heart of the Barossa. So what you've got in front of you here is yellowfin tuna, just done with a beautiful herb oil, shaved fennel, radish, and also celery heart salad. After that, we've got some beautiful handmade gnocchi, just done with some truffle cauliflower and baby herbs. Then we've got some duck breast, just seared, served with some spiced pumpkin and also some kale. Then we finish off with one of my most favourite ingredients, which is Wagyu beef. We've just done that with some scorched onions and also a red wine essence. And then dessert to finish.
What a treat. Thank you so much.
You're more than welcome. Enjoy, guys.
Thank you, Chef.
Now, if you didn't quite catch that, that's five courses of pure Barossa indulgence. The tasting shed is a unique experience and is offered exclusively with 10 to 14 people per lunch.
Spoons are ready. It is time for dessert.
Oh, I can't wait.
What have we got, Chef?
Ladies, what we've got here is the last course, dessert. So we have a passion fruit mousse just done with a pistachio meringue, also some toasted coconut, and finished off with a mango gel.
Oh,
enjoy.
I knew it was a mango gel.
He is so good. You've never had a mango gel in your life.
Never in my life. But you have to come up here, book a degustation lunch, come and have some wines by the fire.
The wines, the food, make sure you head to their website, find them on Instagram and Facebook, and come up here and have a little bit of fortified Shiraz.
I mean, why wouldn't you?
Oh, cheers.
To find out more and to book one of these amazing long lunches, just visit the Heart of the Barossa website.